Okay. In the future, okay, so I went through my playbook, run one and run four. Those are because those are because you don't have a good LB1, LB4, or DB3 to prevent those good run plays. And also, a little bit because I can out-tap you. Run 3 is good in case you are Daryl Green, because he gets double-teamed. Run 2 is just either go off the middle or that one to a match with my run 3. Pass 1 is a decent play, actually, because usually people go deep to cover receiver 1, and I can dump it off to Barry Sanders, who can run in the middle. And then, what the hell else did I pick? Sorry, I'm a little drunk. Pass 2, I originally considered T-form pass 3, but decided I'd rather have shotgun pass 3, so I wanted something to match up with my T-form runs. So I put pass 2 in, which I can also dump off to Sanders on the bottom there. And it's a good goal line play, because you can play chicken with running the QB with the quarterback, because especially since Pete will be fast, and I can dump it off to the tight end, who's often uncovered. Pass 3, it's a good deep bomb. And I should check out what the hell you're doing on deep. Pass 4, Barry Sanders. It's going to be Green. Oh well. But either way, Green might not make it out. Pete will be able to run a bit. And if you don't cover the deep guy in that, I might be able to go out. Let's take a look at what you did. Right away, I have a terrible DL3, but I can tell you, especially if you put Rippin, I'm going to shut you down, even if you reverse it down, because you just don't got the speed. At quarter position, the QB sneak would be a lot better, so surprise play and goal probably goes well with the rest of your play. Okay, let's see, what you got here? Nice run. Now, especially with your style, you should have Humphreys in. Now, it does give you the risk of JJ Pick with White, who I'm gonna be this way. But he's fast. Especially if you love to run the ball with QB, take the faster quarterback. Not much difference between the two. So, a nice little drive here. Well, very little, I suppose. What do you get? 15 yards? I'm gonna try Coffer. Now, Coffer isn't. He has 31 interceptions and he's 50 running power. So if I see him coming back to pass, what I'm going to do is I'm taking a linebacker and hoping my drones will cover your guys like we did there. You'll have not much choices. Wait, Green? Yeah, no, you were on the path. It's the. Like I said, DB3, y'all got him. LB1. Marshall, this isn't Tecmo Bowl. Tecmo Super Bowl, he's not good. LB4, you got a bit, but LB4 doesn't matter. Unless you can out-tap me, or he's like 50 running power, in which case, he can first dive me on the 1-4. Not that that would have made a match, because that was, run 1. Good. Definitely getting better. With your playbook, I'm gonna call a hell of a lot of run. I mean, pass one. Is that way? Any run play you have, I'm going. You know, it doesn't really make a difference. But that way I know it's going to be a run play, or I call it. I call pass one. Okay. Normally don't like that play, but hey. It's... Now that one, if you hold up or down or... directions, you can actually make the running back move before it's handed off, so especially works well with Christian O'Kane. Not a good pass there. Let's call run three against you, see what you do. Ready, down. Put. 6 MS. You made a great play there and you got 2 whole fucking yards. I knew it was fucking coming. I knew it was a rocket. How drunk am I? I don't want to call timeouts yet. If you run a little bit more clock, I'll call, start calling timeouts. I'll have a swig of beer. Ready, down. Call timeouts on defense typically, so maybe one extra play at the end of the half. And now you're doing a good job running the clock here. Ready, down. Let's call pass 2 against you. Ready, down. Put. That was a good run on your part, but it was for 3 yards. I mean, I'd do the wide receiver motion. Then again, I'd probably just take LB3. Ready, down. Drive here. You are getting better. I call the runs here. What are you gonna call? Okay, shotgun. Take call for another. You're that close. I can call a run play. It's a good defense. Now there's timeouts. I got piss. Ready, down. Put. Out of timeouts. Let's see what I could play. What play can he get? Ready, down. Against LB1, as you saw there, I took a cut too early. Probably should have been able to 9 and try to keep it at the 1. Elder One gets double teamed. For sure, you're going round three there. That's what they're calling it. Now, let's see if you guard this correctly. I'm going to call it pass four. Kids asleep, or is my internet? Let me have anything deep there. Good job.
Ready, down. Put.
Green's not only 44. Pete was 44 to 50. Let's see what we got. Anything? Nope. Let's call it again. We still got many deep bombs.
Ready, down.
Fuck it, let's run it. Now let's go out of bounds. In case I did fumble, because you're all juiced up like that, you likely pick it up and score a touchdown. Well, you want to get out of bounds on a lot of like one, three called runs, which you can't but get out of bounds, because if you fumble, a lot of times it's a touchdown for your opponent. It's not worth actually going. Unless you're fighting for a first. It might be. Real good. I don't think he got anything special. Fuck, it'll still be Wilder. Run three. See if you... No, it should be Mayhew on this. Who are you? Oh, you took green. Not yet. What? You're fine, good job defending. Now, Mayhew can get a JJ pick. And I don't have run three. Now, that play, you probably should have been green. Because I got two runs arguing you on the bottom. Pretty counterintuitive that you want to be the guy on defense that the ball is not. As opposed to real life where, hey, you can't run the ball on me. You can't run the ball on Ray Lewis or whatever. Oh, now you're making it. See, now you're reading it. But you're too aggressive. You gotta help. It's like an untap. Jeff freeing up a guy. Sam is just too fast. In general, that's a good idea because yeah, you don't tap. Boy, oh boy, Sanders fast. Really got this. Return. You got the right guy when you turn Briggs. Popcorn some people. You got. stand back. Where's my controller? Let's call pass one. Girls. Oh, curls for the girls. Oh. Pass. I'm cold. I had to go outside to piss. Don't tell anyone I publicly urinated because Joey was in the bathroom. I really had to piss. That's probably a better play. If they angle it. But I'm not sure Washington's guy's fast enough. Good play.
Ready, down. Put.
I called run three there and defended for run one. Good thing if he can do that. It's great. Always great to be able to call one play and defend another. Manually. Let's see, what do you got? If you called anything else, I think you call it. Pretty good. Pate, Green, Clark, Campbell. Rear. I'm gonna keep my blocker in. Up the gut, let's see.
Ready, down, put.
Instead of running in the clock, it's you. Maybe I should. Yeah, I think I will. Because I haven't seen a whole lot of deep ball potential. One thing you gotta work on is bombs. Off that's what they're doing. Keep working on. I probably would have went for it because it's online. I don't kick field goals. That's a double tap.
Ready, down. Put.
Oh no, I fucked it up. Well, let's try pass four, actually.
Ready, down.
Who taps that I can dump it off to, Let's do it. Yes, it's more of a top hash idea. Ho-ho-ho! Let's give it to Green. And if he doesn't get it, I'm kicking a field goal. Good defense. Bad throw by Ware. Fucking eyes. Got it. Billy Green. He's a rookie wide receiver, but he counts as a running back in this game for some reason because they were low on people to count. Mel Gray is probably. They had James Wilde was the backup. Barely ever. Besides Barry, who was. Had that fucking run and shoot formation with the four receivers. And Barry was the whole running game. One, Barry, Pete, and then Wilder. Okay. You played good. You played good. But you got a tap.
Well, you probably just didn't recognize the looking down, being covered by the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
Good run.
Good juke.
It's Culver. 5 minutes of practice, essentially. No, Culver's only 31. That's enough to knock down those passes. Let's see if it is here. I only had second guy there. Culver again. I only ain't calling a short guy. Riggs. No, not your Riggs. He's not. Unless he's getting a JJ here. Let's see. Let's see here. Is he Jerry Shant with me? Oh. Yes, it was easy to say. Good game. It's 13 yards. There's more than 11. Let's see here. Let's do KC versus Cincinnati. Let's see, Cincinnati, I want Brooks in at, let's see here, Green. Now let's take a look at what Martin can't hit enough to knock him on his ass, so. Green will be good enough. If not, I'd take a look at Woods. Okay. Yeah. I like that sweep and people I can out tap. And that's a good play if you want to be Derek Thomas, but do I want to put that in? You know what? Let's it's a little bit Washington motion, as I like to call it, because Washington does that. Do I want to be this one? No, I don't. You got good cornerbacks, so I don't really have burner opportunities. Boomer can move, and I got Brooks at receiver, or I can throw it deep on that play, which I didn't really utilize. I don't remember. Vulture is my man. Vulture, Boosie, and... Well, Vulture, Francis, and a little bit of Boosie. Rare. So you're learning the players, and you're, who were you last game? It was Detroit versus... who the fuck were you? Derp, 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 derp. I can't remember for the fucking life of me. Minnesota? No. Washington. Yeah. The hell did I think about before? Hey, what are you doing here? Oh, just looking at. Whoa. Huh? Yes, you want Cincinnati. Yes, you want Cincinnati.
Okay. Well, what are you doing? What? Robot mode. Okay, now you're changing your mind once. That's fine. That's no, I gotta. Don't want. Now, I'm gonna be worried about you busting and kicking the shit out of Burden, but I don't know how much that actually helps. So I'm just gonna let you beat up Burden, because I switched a word to wide receiver 2 for the sake of run 3. Yeah, I gotta do all. Let's see here. No, I don't want to do that one. Yeah. I can't run with the quarterback. He's slow as fuck. Okay. Yeah. Okay. A lot of teams, bro. Got better with Chicago, especially these people that don't tap. And better with Tampa Bay. Actually,
ready, down,
put, take Snow instead of Derek Thomas. Because he's got 31 interceptions. Tips and passes. That's fine. See if you call it again. Bad. Except he's only got 2 yards. He put him right at him. Good short yard, but Jury got that with the young got that. having a hell of a drive. You're getting much better. I'm drunk, but you're practically brain dead, it sounds like. Dang. Not like I called it. You thought I called it different. You called it, then. Now what you call it. Robot mode. Not a very efficient robot, though. Full run 3.
Ready, down, put.
Run 3, called run 3, defend run 1. What do you got, pal? What do you got?
Ready, down, put.
Good double tap. Really good players can bump that line of scrimmage. Give me a double team. That's something I gotta learn how to do. Call it a Washington seat.
Ready, down,
put. You know what? I moved that before it was handed off.
Ready, down,
let's see if I can get a little burner. Dumb on me. Run 3.
Ready, down, put.
Okay. Run 4. See if I can move before the handoff. Run 2. Fuck just happened.
Ready, down, put.
Collect the pieces.
Ready, down, put.
What was that? God damn it. That's your man picked.
Ready, down, put.
Oh, fuck, I got picked up. Why the fuck would I call that play? Please kick a field goal. Don't call run 2.
Ready, down, put.
Yeah. go with the curls. See if you go for the curls for the girls.
Ready, down. Put, 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 put.
Nope. If you had more space, that would have been great, but. Yeah, that's the right move. Come on, Derek Thomas. Change this game. Aim that, man. You got an 80% chance, no matter what, avoid block or how far he gets in, unless he tags out the holder, in which case you'll miss the bottom, and the arrow just disappears. Even if he's right next to you, you got an 80% chance he'll miss. So I say just aim it. If I, again, I don't kick field goals online. But that's what I would do.
Ready, down, put, 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 put.
Arrow trick, yeah. See if he can. Did he get you? Good decision to stay deep. Let's see who we got. JJ Burden. Good. Not sure what the hell happened to that fourth down run. I thought he had you. That goes both Okies, because he's on the field twice. Just now explain that, but the starters, as you just saw me, Cooper had the starters. I need to check these other fuckers are also on the field with the kick returner, who's also Okie. So Okie might have fumbled and Okie picked it up, but they weren't the same player. Run one. Pass the bottom just a second cross, which doesn't count as pass, but I got the first down.
Ready, down, put, 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 put.
Oh, back down, caught, caught again, caught, bounce. Get what you can. They'll protect for the drones. And player shows up, don't detect what it needs. Okay. One, two.
Ready, down. Put, 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 put.
Try to run straight as much as possible. This is an advance. Against the computer, juke all day. There's not a human to come on and not fall for jukes. Oh no, he moves slightly up. No, it's not going to work. So try to get straight as much as possible without. Effective juice, juke's essentially, goddamn, I'm drunk. Okay. maybe you gotta go piss outside too. What do you got here? What do you got for me? Shotgun. Snow. Two. I'm gonna go get you. When you're all covered, go fuck up the quarterback. Cannot tap me, what's the point?
Ready, down, put.
What you call that, sir? Call it run one.
Ready, down, put.
I'm gonna call run three, but I tried to do what you'd call last. I'm good thing you're mixing up a bit. Cost me a game that's burned off the other day. I'm mixing it up
enough.
Could have been picked. Good. Check your conditions, or maybe you're using condition check, in which case, no, you're not. I hate to say it, but you probably should if you're looking to play online good. Well, fuck. Those are your best guys. We got McGee. Fuck, McGee's in Bradford. Green and Jennings. They're not great hands, but ooh, Caddis. Let's see here. Well, he's better than fucking Holman right now. I don't know what the hell you know with Smith. Green and Jenny's got 38. You don't got any plays that really require a good lead block or so. Speed. And also, you gotta be able to block the tight end. Fucker. Didn't mean that. I get intense.
Ready, down,
put. Like, in this case scenario, you're really getting like 4 yards on that. You got my no deterrent to not do it. Like, I stopped you last game, granted, you were a hell of a lot slower. Emile Harry. With fucking the worst DL3 in the game. You gotta either be gotta be like Elway, Pete, QB, Browns. Testaverde, you gotta be a guy who can, it's a real threat to run. 19th knock. Nothing but try a little online jukes on you. It's something you should learn. It's if you're an online guy, those cuts the last second really are so much better. Hey, Destiny. I see you around again. So, yeah. I'm giving a little So Matt's one of my rookies. Our best of class guys, so I'm kinda giving him speeches. He's playing real good. But giving him some advice that comes from you know, those who taught me. So let's see, if gotta be Francis, go straight in. Track. Oh, you're watching a race? Okay. Okay, let's see what he's got. Okay. Oh, what happened there? Need to bomb it out yet. I'm talking as if I'm talking to Matt, because he'll hear us. Play. A couple things. Okay. Let's see if he does the curls for the girls. Nope. Apply for the guys. Let's see here. Okay. Called the one pass he has. No. He has to try to get it to wide receiver 2. Don't give up yet. The Jordan thing's gonna happen. Okay. Okay, if you're tight, I mean, it's just tight games. You can. I guess he's gonna call it. I'll DM him. Destiny, it's always great to have you around, but I think we're gonna call it unless you want to play. That'll be it for her at this one's.